When last year we looked forward, we talked about changing power relations, geopolitical tensions putting pressure on trade relations, Brexit, climate change. We talked about doing business in an uncertain and unpredictable context. In some way, we were right. Very right. Like all years, we shared the full year results with you mid-May. We will go into the figures later on, but since we are now living very peculiar times, I think it's only right we talk about the bigger picture first. That bigger picture is the COVID-19 virus, which has sparked the biggest economic crisis since the Great Depression. Truth is, the corona crisis has created an unprecedented stress test for companies, for all companies, for GIMF itself, and for the companies we invest in. It is all hands on deck now. It is, however, too soon to predict how the economy and companies will weather the crisis. Our portfolio companies not only go through very difficult times, they also have shown tremendous resilience and agility. Companies reinvented themselves very quickly. They managed to turn an improbable crisis, for many the greatest threat to their existence, into a window of opportunities. Today, this crisis asks for resilience, adaptability, and entrepreneurship that is able to come up with new answers to unforeseen questions. These entrepreneurs are the leaders of the post-corona economy. Today, this crisis asks for a very active, involved, and responsible shareholdership. GIMF takes full responsibility as a shareholder. We also have changed our own operations and our own organization at lightning speed, so that we can provide maximum support to our portfolio companies. Thanks to our 40 years of experience, in which we faced many different crises, we are fully equipped to support our portfolio companies with the best people, knowledge, experience, and a solid balance sheet. Moreover, we have confidence. Why? Because the foundations are very solid. Our roots are deep. We have the right people on board, and we have invested in those sectors that provide answers to the questions that are being raised now. Be it in life sciences, elderly care, our new data-driven technologies, new consumer behaviors, or sustainability. All have taken a quantum jump when it comes down to the trends that were already there. GIMF builds on a strongly diversified portfolio and operates in four investment platforms: health and care, connected consumer, smart industries, and sustainable cities. In these times, this has proven once and again to be the right choice. These sectors will only gain in importance in the future. The companies GIMF invested in will lead the way. These will be the leading companies that will provide the oxygen for the economic recovery. GIMF wants to go and continue to support them. As an experienced guide, we will guide them through the storm. Every crisis provides new insights. Some trends change or accelerate, some may quickly disappear. So this is still a window of opportunities. Where we see trends and ideas, we see business plans and resilient, innovative, and adaptable entrepreneurship. In short, we still see the right investments for GIMF. I now like to pass the word to Christophe, our CFO, to illustrate our full year results. Christophe, the floor is yours.
We are faced with economic challenges we have never witnessed before. But then again, we believe GIMF is well equipped to tackle the current crisis. We have ample financial means to support our companies. We are confident our strong liquidity will give us opportunities in current distressed markets. When we look back at our financial year, which came to an end on the 31st of March, we end up with the story in two parts, in two very different parts. We clearly saw a very good growth performance of our companies in 2019, as was evidenced by the 12% growth in turnover and 9% growth in EBITDA, underlining the strong potential of our young portfolio. Our portfolio was further strengthened with, for the third consecutive year, the realization of investments in excess of our 200 million euros investment ambition. Both new companies as well as important add-ons strengthened our diverse portfolio. At the end of February 2020, the strong portfolio performance was expected to contribute positively to the result of GIMF, but then, indeed, started the second part of our story.
The COVID-19 crisis has put pressure on the stock markets in the past months, and hence, also on multiple valuations for the GIMF portfolio. Our diversified portfolio overall shows good resilience. This is certainly the case in our health and care and sustainable cities platforms, where the majority of the portfolio companies doesn't have direct exposure to the impact of the crisis. About 30 to 35% of our portfolio shows none or even a positive impact from the crisis, whereas 10 to 15% is expected to have a rather drastic impact. The rest of the portfolio has a more mitigated impact. But then again, it's too early to assess the overall impact. We will come back on this in future communications.
We at GIMF have for the full financial year a negative portfolio return of -10.3%, totally determined by the negative valuation in Q4, having an impact of about 200 million euros negative. Notwithstanding, our total investment portfolio still exceeded 1 billion euros invested in 53 portfolio companies. Appropriate contingency planning and strict liquidity management enabled our companies to tackle the direct impact of the crisis. We are now in a robust position to support our portfolio companies adequately and to secure the value creation of our young and promising portfolio companies. Thanks to the issue of our 250 million euros long-term bond in June 2019, we proactively managed our liquidity position, with by the end of the fiscal year, 368 million euros available liquidity on our balance sheet. That's why we, in line with the GIMF dividend policy, confirm our gross dividend of 2.5 euros per share. We offer the opportunity to reinvest this dividend in new shares via an optional dividend, providing extra financing capacity for portfolio support and our future investments.
When we look around, we see even more challenging times ahead, but we also see very hard and inspired work. We explicitly want to thank all employees at GIMF, our companies and all GIMF stakeholders for the contribution to the continued success of our investments. We walk on. Companies have been counting on GIMF for 40 years and will be able to keep on counting on us. Resilience, agility, experience, expert knowledge. That's what we as GIMF stand for.